decision. It's like, yes! Now I know my vision. I have to work with this. And I started to negotiate with the board. It was really troublesome because the organization had no money. And it has been declining, basically at nothing. And some of the board was like, but the only thing you can is to sell mobile phones. You don't know anything about poverty reduction and NGO, and you are too much business. And I was like, huh? But that's probably maybe good, because I can sell. And even though mobile phones and helping people is very different, it's still a communication. You need to sell something. And so we negotiated back and forth and back and forth, and then they said, okay, we are interested. So, and please come to New York, because the head office is in New York. So I bought a ticket, and 3 days before I was going to leave to this big event that was going to happen, they called me and said, no, we have changed our mind. We don't want you. You know, finally I found my vision, and they don't want you. Shit.
What happened to me?
So this is about the balance, right? I was supposed to show you this. This is, to get all the parts of your life to work together. And some footprints. So, to tell you... So, what we have found is that if you want to work with sustainable development also in a village, it's exactly the same as the sustainable development in a company, actually. You have to start with changing yourself. Because I cannot change any one of you. You can maybe change me, we'll try later. But you need to know why you do certain things.